Ти впевнена, що ми встаємо?
Я маю надію.
Слухай, все ж таки шоу треба починати з гопака.
Слухай, давай зараз не будемо сперечатися. Ну скільки можна?
Але ж це класно.
Я теж маю свої непогані варіанти.
Chanson. We still remember that incredible moment when Ruslana won Eurovision Song Contest 2004.
Yeah, it really was like yesterday.
And today, thanks to her magical performance, Eurovision Song Contest is saying hello from Kyiv! You know, we really spent a lot of time thinking how to start Eurovision Song Contest in Ukraine. I had a fantastic idea. To start it with a very unique Ukrainian dance, hopak.
That is gonna be the way too much traditional. Now, Pavlo, I can show you what I call the real start of the contest.
No. Come on, Maria. This is very simple. I think I do have a better idea. Since Ukraine is a singing nation, let's better start with the famous Ukrainian choir.
Know how we should start the Eurovision Song Contest. Look.
No. Something is still lacking, you know?
I think I know what it is. I know the only one show in the world that combines it all. Singing, music, dancing, traditional and ethnic styles, and a competitive spirit as well.
And you're definitely talking about Eurovision Song Contest.
And the only proper way to start the 50th Eurovision Song Contest is
to start with the contestants. I agree with you 100%, Maria, so it is time for the semi-final.
And here are the rules. You enjoy 25 performances in the semi-final. And then within 10 minutes of televoting, you will have a unique chance to decide upon 10 best tonight contestants. That will go to the grand final, joining the country's finalists that qualified from the last year. Now you can see the phone numbers on your screen. And we'd like to remind you, you cannot vote for the country you're calling from.
Écoutez 25 chansons, après quoi vous aurez 10 minutes pour désigner 10 meilleurs chansons qui passeront à la finale. N'oubliez pas, vous ne pouvez pas voter pour votre pays. So, looks like everything is ready.
Ready? Absolutely!
So, ladies and gentlemen, let the show begin!
Thank you. Right. anyway.
Fight for the love that I need.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the grandmama!
You
wanna dance, you are sleeping queen. To get that stage dream just from words. And I go deep into the music space. Unikava se doma, unikava se taje. Unikava se doma, kuma sugar gasa maje. Unikava se doma, hey! Unikava se taje. Unikava se doma, kuma sugar gasa maje. Unikava se doma, hey! Unikava se taje. Unikava se doma, kuma sugar gasa maje.
Let's make love!
To make us believe that someone's the loser. chair. Je pourrais même faire quelques prières. J'apprendrai à devenir celle que tu voudrais que je devienne. J'irai contre les tempêtes et les vents. Je crierai haut et fort mes sentiments pour que nos routes se mélangent. Je deviendrai ton ange. Tout de moi, je dépose à tes pieds mes heures et mes armes. Dans tout déjà, me rappelle que je ne suis rien sans toi. Oui, tout. Cette ville où tout parle de nous, reste le souvenir des rendez-vous. J'accroche des mots pleins d'espoir en attendant le vent du soir. J'ai des nuits qui ressemblent à des années. J'ai perdu le sommeil à trop rêver. J'ai beau crier contre des murs, mais rien ne me rassure.
Yeah. fill me, so take a chance and fill me. I'm ready now.
I dream of you by my side.
Move closer, baby.
You got a place in my mind.
I'm with you, baby.
far apart, our story has been told. Can't you see the writings on the wall? We've come in from the cold, and I will fall.
Thank you. ses regards. Là dans le noir, la peur et l'espoir. Ce soir, il n'est pas trop tard de croire au rêve de gloire. Ce soir, une lumière dans un éclair chargé d'histoire. Ce soir, je l'ai prié. Je vais lourd, ne pas décevoir. Ce soir, changer de trottoir. Ce soir, un nouveau départ. Et voir toute sa vie, tous ses amis en un regard. Ce soir, je fais un vœu, je me pourrai le grand soir. Oh, oh, oh. Ce soir, on oublie tout, les mauvais coups, les nuits de brouillard. Ce soir, c'est un
a fantasy.
I'm not afraid to die. Candle burning, little light full of aching yearning, for the child who won't be returned, all the loved ones left behind. Morning breaks with a news of violence, nothing moves in the haze of silence. Deep inside it feels like a riot, where can I find peace of mind?
And they say that our troubles just begun.
Tell me how
much we'll lose before we won.
These tears won't dry, so I'm asking why will we ever find the answer? Why can love be all that matters? Why we try to understand? Faith and hope are slipping through our hands. Can you tell me why? What's the secret to make things better? What's the thread holding us together? How do we find the key that let us open up our hearts and minds? Winds of faith blow us past our limits. Spend our life searching for forgiveness. One voice really make a difference. Still, I know we got to try.
And they say that our troubles just begun.
Tell me
how.
Welcome to the green room, the epicenter of Eurovision Song Contest's nervous system.
But at the same time, the atmosphere here is very, very friendly.
Oh, yeah, right. Very, very friendly.
Stop it, Pasha.
Hey, guys, are you friendly?
You see?
I told you, not everybody's like you.
Now let me do it one more time. Come on, guys, please honest, be honest. You're a competitor.
Stop it. Let's talk about something else.
Or somebody else, mm-hmm. Okay? Let's imagine you're your Eurovision Song Contestant.
Me?
Yes, you're on stage, lighting and everything.
Yes, which country do I represent?
I don't know, let's say you represent your street.
Oh, thank you.
Sing.
Which song?
I don't know, pick your favorite.
My favorite?
Yes.
Okay.
Anyone.
Viva la viva, viva Victoria, Afrodita.
That's Diva.
Viva la viva.
That's Diva by Dana International. Yeah. The winning song of 1998.
Go to Eurovision.tv and vote for your favorite Eurovision songs of all times. And you will have a chance to hear it on a special 50-year anniversary show in Denmark in October.
And don't forget, start doing it tomorrow, okay? www.eurovision.tv.
Let's get back to the songs!
We have 8 more to go. Enjoy the show!
Спасибо, Украина! Thanks, Europe. I love you, Macedonia.
To the dark, don't need you to tear my heart apart. Don't do that. Though people say that you're my enemy, I know you can set me free. Oh, don't want you to come so close to me. Don't need you to blow my fantasy. But I know that you are living for me.
Strah, ova ljubav je bila priviđenje, nije ovo moje vrijeme. Do zore je ostao još koji sat, a vani nemir, ko da je rat. Oblačim kaput i odlazim da sve zaboravim. Bukovi umiru sami. I opet Dunavo plove brodovi, a ti više za mene ne brini, koliko Ковы вирусами. Тишина, косидро, веже мрак у мене полако. Копни страх, облачим капут и отлазим, да сва заборавим. И опет
Дунава.
Sam vjetar me raznosi, duhovi umiru sami. Kolišća sam vjetar me raznosi, duhovi umiru sami.
Still remember, no rain. Remember the rain.
Помнишь на ю-два, то как помнишь им just for one look. I'll sail any ocean to show my devotion. If only I could open up your eyes and get your attention, a brand new dimension. Connect your inner life and tell me that you're mine. Mm-mm, yeah, I'm talking to you through my heart. Talk to you, girl, to tell me where to start. I wanna get through right away. I just can't get enough. I'm desperate,
desperate,
desperate for your love.
I'm talking to you through my heart. Talk to you, girl. Tell me where to start. I wanna get through right away. I wanna get through. Can't wait another day. You're all I hope to find. I never felt like this before. I've got to make you mine.
не догонят, ведь это мой для любви.
It was fast, wasn't it?
Yes, Pavlo. Everything that's good passes very quickly.
But it's not the end of the show yet. It is its culmination point.
You know, I'm even nervous a little bit, as if I were a contestant. I can't imagine how nervous they are. Maybe twice or even three times more.
I would even say, Maria, 25 times more. But only 10 out of those 25 European talents will appear again on this stage on the night of the final.
And you, dear viewers, will have only 10 minutes to vote for your favorite song. And of course, you remember, you cannot vote for your own country.
N'oubliez pas, vous ne pouvez pas voter pour votre pays.
Now, please look at the telephone numbers on your screens. To call or to SMS for your favorite song, you have to memorize its running order number and add it to the voting phone number. After that, tonight, we will know the names of best contestants that will go to the final.
Well, I think we're all ready. So, ladies and gentlemen, make sure you pick up your phones and Europe, start voting now.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, here are all the songs you have seen tonight to refresh your memory.
Yo sí, yo sí, canta el cantante de los Alpes.
Finally, I know it's time to say goodbye.
still remember. No rain in the rain. Calling you again.
Love can make you sorry. Love can make you weep. Love can take you over, even when you see. Love can give you heaven. Love can make you high. Love can make you cheat. Love can make you lie.
Just tell me where to start.
Oba!
Lie, 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 lie. Lie, 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 lie. Lie, 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 lie.
Lie, 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 lie.
Lie,
lie, lie, lie.
Europe, you still three. You still have three more minutes to vote. Vous avez encore 3 minutes pour voter.
And now we'd like to show you a little film about some amusing moments of show preparation.
You know, there were so many of those. For example, as you can see, Maria is very tall and we had to cut the heels of her shoes so that she wouldn't look taller than me.
It didn't help anyway. And with Pablo, we had
no reason to say that. Let's better move to the film. To the show, ladies and gentlemen.
There is less than a minute to go!
And this minute might become crucial to your favorite artist, so make sure you pick up your phone and call or SMS and vote for your favorite artist.
Every vote can be very important, so keep calling and SMSing.
Now let's have a look at our screens. We have 33 seconds left. So ladies and gentlemen, I'm talking to you, to this fantastic audience who's here tonight. Let's do the last 10 seconds countdown all together, okay? So that we can help Europe really pick up the phones and call the last seconds. Okay, are you ready? Я кажу українською також для тих, хто тут зібрався, наші українці. Добре? Десь 10 секунд будемо робити разом. Отже, 10,
9,
8, 7,
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop the voting!
Europe, you cannot vote anymore. The voting procedure is closed.
And now, dear audience, ladies and gentlemen, we have a special performance for you. going to open 10 envelopes with the names of 10 best tonight performers. Let's have a look whom they will be up against in the final this Saturday.
Avant d'ouvrir 10 enveloppes avec des noms des meilleurs participants de cette soir, on vous présente les finalistes de l'an précédent. Welcome back, and it's really time for the real moment of truth.
We are waiting for the envelopes.
And here they are. Here we have all the envelopes.
They are not just envelopes. There is so much behind them.
Oh, yes. Worries, nerves, preparation, many years of hard work in the studio and at the concerts, emotions, dreams, 10 of which, by the way, will come true tonight.
Behind these envelopes, there are teachers, lawyers, doctors, PR managers, fishermen, boys and girls, grandmamas and grandpapas.
Everybody who watched this fantastic show tonight and gave their votes to the songs that were close to their hearts.
So let's do it. I'm close to heart attack. I will open the first one.
Okay, ladies first.
I can't wait anymore.
Well, dear friends.
The first country,
Israel,
that goes to the final.
Hungary!
Congratulations!
The first country qualifying from the semi-final to the grand final that'll be on the 21st of May.
Well,
this is my turn now. I'll take this one.
Man.
And it's going to be... Romania!
Romania! See you in the final!
Well, eight more, Maria.
I will do it faster, because I know what's going on in the green room.
And,
oh, God.
And...
Here it is.
No! Come on, come on, come on! It's in your dreams to be in the final, and you're in the final, Norway. Congratulations. Well, seven more to go. Now it's my turn. Now it's my turn. And the next country to be in the grand final is... you know, it's the first time they're here. And Grandmama beats the drama in the final. Bonica Bazidova, Bonica Bazidare. Congratulations. Well,
great congratulations to Moldova.
Well, six more, Maria, your turn.
I'll do it.
Well.
With happiness, telling that this is Israel!
Israel! And Shuri Maimon, congratulations, Israel.
You are fantastic, Israel. Thank you very much.
Welcome to the grand final. Well,
they are hot.
Yeah, they're very hot. Only five more to go. Halfway. Halfway, ladies and gentlemen. And the next country that will show us the same emotions will be...
So?
Denmark!
Denmark!
Passa alla finale.
Fine.
Well, only four more. Four more.
This is mine. And be ready to give emotional closes to...
Republic Yugoslav de Macedon. Pass à la finale. Congratulations.
Thank you for the show.
Well, only three more to go. Now it's my turn.
Three more finalists.
And the next country to be there in the grand final is Croatia.
Croatia.
Great show. Thank you very much. Welcome to the Big 24 group for the grand final. Well,
two more. Is mine.
Yes.
And the last is yours. The ninth finalist of tonight's show is Switzerland!
Switzerland is the next one to qualify from the semi-final into the grand final. Well, dear friends. And here's the last one.
Oh, yeah.
Here's the last one.
I have seen.
You know, it's so cool to be the only one who knows who's the last one. And it is... the war is not over. Latvia!
Latvia!
Letonia! Congratulations.
Our greetings to Latvia. To all of the 10 finalists of tonight, Eurovision Song Contest.
Wow. Fantastic. And now let's have a look at the top 10 countries of tonight, the ones who qualified for the final. And here they are. Hungary.
Romania.
Norway.
Moldova.
Israel.
Denmark.
Former Yugoslavian Republic of Macedonia.
Croatia.
Switzerland.
And Latvia.
And of course, let's give a portion of applause to those who didn't qualify, but we hope they will next year. Let's give them a portion of applause. They all showed a fantastic performance tonight. And now let's have a look at the final table of the countries that will appear again on the stage on the night of the grand final on the 21st. Here they are. Hungary will start the show, and the show will be ended with France.
And now we can welcome at this stage all of the finalists! All of the finalists, they did a fantastic show in the semi-final of the 50th Eurovision Song Contest 2005! Thank you very much! You are the best for tonight!
10 best performers on the stage, sharing their fantastic emotions with a great audience that gathered tonight at Palats Sportu in Kyiv, Ukraine. Thank you very much for watching us. And
see you in the grand final this Saturday at the same time.
Au revoir. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.